Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you how to use Loom. What is Loom? It's exactly what you're seeing right now. It gives you the ability to film yourself as well as your computer screen so that you're able to have clear communication with your clients and your referral partners. So let's get to it. First thing you have to do is go to loom.com, L-O-O-M.com, and set up a free profile. From your free profile, you're able to store all of the Loom videos that you recorded and share them via email, social media, text message, whatever you feel is appropriate with anyone on your referral or client base. If you want to start a new video, you just click on New Video. From there, it's going to give you a couple of options. The first option being making sure that your microphone and your camera is all connected and ready to go. Once you have that all set, it's going to ask you what you want to share. Do you want to share your entire screen like I'm doing right now? Do you want to share a specific window or maybe a specific Chrome tab? That's completely up to you. After that, it's going to give you a 3-second countdown. After that 3-second countdown, you're ready to roll. You can go in, introduce yourself, give specific instructions, make clear communication, or just be friendly and personal with your referral partners and your clients. If you're happy with the video, you can select the checkmark option. That'll end it and give you the ability to save and to share. If you want to pause the video, pause button's right there. And if you don't like the video and you want to do it again, like I've done 17 times recording this video, all you have to do is press exit and start again. Hope that helps and happy videoing.